Stop overthinking your beats. It's better if you don't, I promise you. What is good, you guys? It's Joe Petty. I'm back here in the studio with y'all hanging out. I'm so happy to be back. And to get straight to the point, man, I just made a straight flamethrower over here, and there's like 8 tracks tops. I'm telling you, simple, straight to the point. Some of the best beats are simple. It's amazing. This whole thing is just about making better beats when you don't overthink and you're just like letting the flow state happen naturally. You're cooking up, man. In this, you're gonna see the beat is so simple, but it kind of bangs. I threw on some little freestyle vocals for y'all. I hope you enjoy it. But before you do, hit the subscribe button. It's right there. Hit the dingy, turn it on, or we can hang out more. Y'all can catch the uploads. If you like this video, a comment goes a long way, man. I appreciate that. So, anyways, let's make hits. Boy, I got a chance to use my new things. Don't overthink the beat, just make it. We're making music, there's no rules for this. Enjoy what you're doing, man. If you're in the studio, just try things and just, you know, let your ear guide you. If it sounds like shite, then change it. But shite is subjective, so just have fun, right? Have fun first. So anyways, man, I appreciate y'all making it to the end of this video. In the next couple videos, man, number one, I have some new gear coming that I am literally been losing sleep at night because I'm so excited for it to get here. And number two, I have a follow-up to my Becoming a Producer series I started a couple weeks back. The episode one is down in the description in case you haven't seen it. It's kind of us talking through logic from square one all the way up. How can you get to a point where you're just making the heaters and bangers all night long, right? So we're gonna get to that point. So yeah, if you guys were waiting for that, it's coming up in the next few days. Anyways, man, I hope y'all have a beautiful day. Thank you for hanging out. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace out.